Lady Chatterley's lover tells the story of a young woman named Constance Wade who marries Sir Clifford Chatterley when he's home on a leave for a month from the battlefields of World War I. After a month of honeymooning, Clifford must return to the war, and sadly, when he returns 6 months later, he comes home more or less in bits, paralyzed from the waist down. The newlyweds settle at Clifford's family home, Walby, near the industrialized town of Tevershaw.